And whatever you do or say, do it as a representative of the Lord Jesus, giving thanks through him to God the Father.